When you sit up there and ask the question, how far does it send people back? You're implying that we ever moved forward. When has that happened? Fair. When? We've never been forward. Max, damn it, which year were you born in? Which year was this, Max? What's the year? What's the year, Max?
1973.
You see what I'm saying? And they haven't had an NBA championship since then. It's a disgrace. I cannot believe y'all asked this question. Y'all did this just to annoy me. Knicks fans everywhere probably sat up there and emailed the network to get y'all to ask me this question. I'm telling y'all, I did this on purpose just to get on my damn nerves. Now, I've been here minding my business, focused on the Super Bowl, focused on the Cavs, focused on real basketball. I've ignored the Knicks because why? I didn't want to sit up there and be a part of that proverbial black cat running around. I root for Scott Perry. I root for Steve Mills. I root for New York Knicks anywhere that I go. But I can't talk about them. I can barely watch them because I'm ready to throw something at my TV every damn time I watch them. And I was fine. And then I turned on the TV last night, Max. I turned on the TV and watched the Knicks for the first time in about a month. And what the hell happens? A torn ACL, Kristaps Porzingis. I mean, you just can't make this stuff up. So all I'm saying is this. I don't want to talk about this. I don't want to hear something about how far back does this put them. You got to move forward first. And they haven't done it as far as I'm concerned. And I'm just utterly disgusted. And oh, by the way, Tim Hardaway Jr., I don't blame you for having that mean look on your face. I would look that miserable, too, if I got yammed on like that. Don't feel bad about it, bro. The Greek freak dunks on everybody. But Lord have mercy, did he get you on that one? Oh, oh.